everybody. This is Julie Tooley and Max. Well, we're going to get on here and try to do a fairly quick video on how I shower in my van in 2021. A lot has changed. These pop-up showers, they rot in the sun. They only last a season and they're done. So I've had to come up with a much better plan, and this is what I have come up with. I'm going to try to demonstrate for you at least the best I can how I do this. All right, there's my refrigerator. I live in my van full time. It's a Chevy Express cargo van. Not much room. It's not a high top. It's not the long one. It's the, the average one, whatever that is. Sorry, I don't mean to make you dizzy. But I'm going to try to show you what I do here. See if this viewfinder's capturing everything. But the area I use is right here by the door. My multi-purpose box right here that does a lot of the things I have to have. And my refrigerator's over here. And my curtain to keep the bugs and things out. Here's what I do. Okay, I went and I bought myself a tarp. Look at that. Right here. This tarp right here. This is a tarp. I don't know exactly what the measurements are on this thing. Let me turn it around. Maybe you can see what I'm doing. I hope you can. I'm using a little tripod here that's not real good. Anyway, so the tarp is like this. I open the thing up. Bear with me, okay? Just bear with me if you can. Let me get it opened up. Living in such a small space, you know? Such a small, small space. Okay, so I get this thing, this tarp, and I string it up all the way around. I cover the refrigerator completely. I cover my box over here up completely. And I drag it up in the back like this, all right? And then I clip it. I clip it or I put water jugs, heavy water jugs on it to stabilize it and hold it here. Okay, and then over here, same thing. I put water jugs on it to hold it down. And then, okay, now I've got like a bathtub. Now I've got like a bathtub. Sorry, I can't show you better. But there's like a bathtub and the tarp covers all of the space. Okay, now I step in the middle of this thing. Okay, now it becomes like a tub. It actually becomes like a bathtub. All right, and then I sit down on the box. Okay, I sit down over here on this box. There's the refrigerator all covered up. Here's the other side of the tarp right here going out the door. The water can literally run out of the van, or I can pour it out when I'm finished. Okay, now up over on the other side of the tarp and pull it up and tuck it up so that it stays up high. All the water gets caught in here, okay? And I'm telling you, this works beautifully. I can use this thing right here or my big pump-up water jug, which I love the big pump-up water jug. It gives me more water flow if I want a more intense shower. Okay, and then I just take this and I put it on spray. Don't want it on stream. Conserve and use water better this way. Anyway, you just la 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 la. You have a full shower, y'all. Full shower. Shampoo your hair. Do the whole thing right here in the comfort of your van with a tarp. Just a tarp. That's all I need to have a complete and full shower. Doesn't cost me $12 at the, uptown or $5 or anything. It costs me just the price of a half of a gallon of water, and I can have a complete shower. I wanted to share that with you. So you need a tarp. You need yourself a nice tarp, big enough to cover a pretty decent area in your vehicle. Let me stand back. Maybe you can kind of see how this works. It's just you create like a trough, you know, something that'll hold water. I'm sorry. I'm going to make you dizzy. But now I gotta drag it out. Now I just take it and I let it. Where'd you go? My phone turned. What I do then is I just open the door and I let all the water just run out on the ground. There's no straining myself by lifting heavy things or anything like that. Then I leave this on the ground and let it dry. And I am done. I am done and I am clean and feel great. Well, I wanted to share that with you today. God bless everybody. Be safe. This is Julie Tooley and Max saying over and out.